we go. It's the first day in March. We're here at the Sea Grape in Fairfield, Connecticut, and I just got off a plane. These guys just got off a fucking boat. Shit's gonna get a little weird, you know?
Do you know who they are? Do you know who
Narrowbacks? Do I know who the Narrowbacks are?
Chicks with face on it. Taking it.
Woo! On today.
Hanging out, fucking Fairfield University. Secret.
What's happening today? Talk. We need to speak.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Sham Jam 2018. It wouldn't be anything without the Narrowbacks. I couldn't be happier to have the Narrowbacks opening their tour in 2018. Let's go!
All right, Fairfield University Secret Class, everybody do it today!
Who is that girl that just came up here and yelled in our face? So you're going to be the first. You're going to be the first entry into. We're going to be doing a little thing later. It's going to be the King and Queen of Sham Jam. I just made it up. It's going to be a tradition from now on.
Marie. It was so close, we're going to have to bring it to a second round.
Marie.
We got Colleen and we got Maureen going on to the final round.
My old friend, I've come to talk with you again. Because
please continue to step towards the front doors. Thank you.
This one goes out to my mom, Eileen. Thank you so much for sending me to lessons all those years. I love you so much. This is for you.
This gig is sick. Fairfield University is our second year playing it. Now we might go for a few beers. I don't know. Hunter, what do you think?
Let's have a day. Come on. A couple beers, a couple songs. A little set. Let's go. Come on. Here we go, Narrowback.
Ladies and gentlemen, please step towards the front doors. Secret is now closed.
Right there. Everybody showed up to everything in the beginning. And then they all got sick of it. I mean,
nobody listens to Narrowbacks.
We started out, I wasn't even playing the right freaking accordion.
Yeah.
The Irish accordion's BC. Shames just bought something off the internet, and we started from there, and I just learned that, and it was like the completely wrong key. So I went to John BC, cut the cross, fired up, and here we are now, you know?
This fucking band, I wear the baggiest jeans you can get.
And everyone's like, oh, you gotta get tighter jeans, yeah, so we get fucking famous. We get tight jeans. And
how
my
we get
fucking
famous?
My balls are killing me all the goddamn time.
We are at Knitting Factory, March 9th, Friday. Get weird, take your pants off.
Getting here was an absolute nightmare. Brooklyn might as well be Mexico City. That was a disaster.
This is all your tricks. We will lose our legs this week.
Look at Pat. He got suspenders for a pair of pants that don't need suspenders.
All right, on three. If we weren't in this band, nobody would hang out with each other.
All right.
We'll see you again real soon.
How was it?
Fucking great, but I think they're pissed at us.